फाइंड द एलसीएम ऑफ 15, 33 एंड 55. टू फाइंड द एलसीएम फर्स्ट वी शुड फ्रेम इट इन दिस वे सी दैट इज 15, 33, 55. Okay, next. Now we should focus on to the first number, that is 15. 15 is 5, 3 is 15. The other number 33, here last digit is neither 0 nor 5, so this number is not divisible by 5. So we write it down as it is. The other number 55, last digit 5, so this number is divisible by 5. First number 5, when do we get 5 in 5 table? 5 1's 5. The other number 5, when do we get 5 in 5 table? 5 1's 5. Next. Now here we have 3. 3 is a prime number, so 3 1's 3. The other number 33. You observe here each number is 3. Each number is 3, so this number is divisible by 3. So first number is 3, when do we get 3 in 3 table? 3 1's 3. The other number 3, when do we get 3 in 3 table? 3 1's 3. The other number 11, not divisible by 3, so we write it down as it is. We got 1 here, so focus on to the other number, that is 11. 11 is a prime number, so 11 1's 11. The other number 11, when do we get 11 in 11 table? 11 1's 11. We got 1 in all the 3 places. So our LCM is the product of these numbers. Okay, that is 5 into 3 into 11. Now let us multiply these numbers. That is 5 into 3, 15 into 11. 165 is our LCM. Am I clear?